We're at the Hiram Chittenden Locks in Seattle, and you can see the boats coming in. These are clearly pleasure craft going from one elevation to another on the locks. They're amateurs. I mean, they're not professional seamen, but they're on pleasure craft arranging the boats, changing elevation.